on our shoulder. Everybody overlooks our offense, and we're tired of them doing that. And now they had to pay respect to our offense tonight, and our offense came out and showed up.
That is so true. This is the most complete Georgia football team I have seen in a very long time. Offense, defense is going to be a great game.